Yeah, the squirrel's below the big feeder and he keeps looking.